trying to keep the play.
Bro, these niggas keep making the same catches. Bro, they're all those high point ones. I think they're gonna go over the fucking head and they snag them. On the lane. Excellent defense, good tackle. These big black motherfuckers, I can't stop them. What'd you say? You want that? Ah, man, I'm reading it. He still got it. I don't got my camera connected, but it's on.
And that'll keep the drive alive.
Fuck. What? Oh my god, bro. He got a safety off that kickoff.
Alive 7 yards that time, and the decision to go for it proves to be a good one.
It's that bullshit he be on. No, bitch, shut up.
Now, Carr again.
About 9-2, bro. What the fuck?
7 yards there on the first down screen play.
I like it. I like it. I like it. Get everyone involved in the passing game, and you know you can create those great mismatches throwing it to your guys out of the backfield.
And on the first drive, that can also help establish some rhythm, right?
I think so. It gets everyone involved. They feel like they're part of it and really gets them amped up as they go forward.
First carry for Josh Jacobs. And he's taken down at the 50 after a short gain of 2. When we talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
Now a run with a fullback Johnson. This defense not budging. Back-to-back carries of just 2 yards.
I have way too much with you. Shut the fuck up over there, pussy ass motherfucker. No way! God damn, bro, they keep making these stupid ass fucking catches. Fuck off.
Well done, I really appreciate that. But here's the thing for me, I'm just wondering if their game plan is incorrect. You know, I think they felt like they could come in and throw it around pretty well. That interception early, they may rethink how they go about attacking.
So after the run for no gain, here's 2nd and 10. From the midfield stripe, they'll look at the ball. Pick it in trouble, and down he goes. Max Crosby blowing up the play and getting the sack.
But you just knew that these rushers were eager to do that today. Put him on the ground. Their plan? Introduce themselves individually.
No!
They said hello in a big way there with a loss of double
digit
yards.
Bullshit, bro.
Pickett and the Steelers in need of a big play here. 3rd and long after the sack. Now back to throw. Oh, that's into a sea of bodies, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Rakia Sin. And the Raiders are going to take possession of the football. 3rd and long that time. He was trying to make something happen, but a little too risky.
Well, the field tilted on him. And what I mean by that is what you said. 3rd and long. Got to push it downfield to try and pick up the first down. Defensive backs live for this situation, and they took advantage of the young man right there.
Here's Jacobs on first and 10. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Yeah, I don't know if it's exactly a win-win, but if you're on offense, you'll take that kind of a run, all right? It was kind of stacked up, found a little bit of yardage, and frankly, they're pretty close to staying on schedule on offense. The playbook is still open for the coordinator.
I have -6 yards, bro. This is hilarious.
On second and 7, Carr
can't do anything, bro.
And it's intercepted. Levi Wallace with a pick, and the Steelers are going to take possession here at their own 33. This will probably be the last play of the quarter.
Okay.
They go,
I need something. Shit.
This will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
Well, that was his first target of the game, and it's going to take at least one more target to get him on the board. Took a nice substantial hit to jar that catch loose from him. Incomplete pass.
On second and 10, Pickett. And that one is incomplete. And it also concludes quarter number 1. No score after 1 on EA Sports. So back-to-back incompletions.
Dude, that shit is so fucking far. I don't know what the fuck. That was crazy.
No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave him with a fourth down. Here's Presley Harvin now.
Bro, P.I.?
This is fielded at the 27. It'll be 37 yards there on the punt, and it'll be Raiders football first and 10.
Set to get this drive started, and it's been a miserable start for them.
Bro, Travis Kelce's got
my
shit on the quarterback,
and know how you actually have to reach him. Do you do it with a little bit of humor? Maybe you break the ice a little bit, like, hey, didn't we practice in that color jersey all week, not the one that you're throwing it to? Or maybe you have to be smart with him. But whatever it's going to take to get the message, it has to be done. He's putting the game in
fucking pussy ass Kansas City Chiefs, bro. I'm never going to fucking catch him. I'm never going to be in the game.
He'll try and set up the screen. It's complete. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards. Back to the 33. They'll wind up losing 3 here on the play. And that'll bring up a 3rd and 11 situation. Backed up here. Tough spot. Needing 11 yards to pick up the first. Throwing his car on 3rd down. He'll find his tight end. That's Waller. And he is going to have the Raiders
take the ball. We need those, dude.
And he certainly gets into that category. Plus, he's got a quarterback who knows to look his way when they need a big pickup. And on this play, he finds it for the first down.
On play action, it's Carr. Johnson's got it complete, and he'll get nothing.
I'm talking about, man.
A lot of work to get away, and out outside of the pocket, but no actual yardage there on the catch. It's second down.
As a defense, you're more balanced when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you. They're able to keep the quick pass in front of them and stop it right at the line of scrimmage.
Shut the fuck up, you're lame.
On second down, Jacobs. And a strong run that time as he's across midfield and down to the 43. A pickup of 10.
Bro, who the fuck is on him?
Exactly what they needed right
Come
there.
On, dude. The fuck.
Because the quarterback's been struggling a little bit.
On first down, they go with Jacobs again. And this time he's going backwards. So after the no gain on the last attempt, here they get him behind the line. Cameron Hayward getting upfield to make the stop. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game. Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. Now Carr. And that falls to the ground, incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down.
Oh, nice defensive effort there, providing the hit as the ball got to the receiver, separates him from the catch, and normally he's a sure-handed target.
A long way to go here on third down for the eighth play of the drive.
Pick the ball. Can these niggas not pick the ball? Jeez.
Short of the first, they get him to the ground at the 37.
That nice. Scheme was well defensed on third down. He tried to just sprint from one side of the field to the other, and they got it to him quickly. But no chance at yards after the catch there, and they stop him short.
The Raiders going to use one of their timeouts as they stop it prior to what will be an important fourth down. They'll go for it. It's Carr. And it's going to be batted down. It will go the other way with the football. The Raiders try it on fourth down, but to no avail. And this Steeler defense able to come up with a stop. The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. Setting up the screen, Harris. And a five-yard gain gets him to the 42. On second down, this is Harris.
Let's go, man.
9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Pickett to throw on first down. That's caught inside the 20. And he's going to be brought down at about the 16. So the big play means just like that, they'll operate from the red zone now.
Do I get ball? Please come out of the ball.
Pushes way down to about the 14. The Steelers signal for the second of their timeouts. As the clock will stop with just under 30 seconds to go in the first half.
What?
On second and 9, Pickett. Finding Johnson on the outside. And the Steelers are looking at first and goal as he's tackled all the way down at the 2-yard line.
Boy, how about the speed with which this offense can get down the field? It's taking them no time at all to get down here. And now they're set up with a first and goal.
Looking to throw, Pickett. And caught in the end zone. Touchdown, Steelers. Steven Sims Jr. as the first half is winding down. And the Steelers have taken the lead here in the final stages of this first half. Boswell good for the extra.
What a fucking turnover. 7-0.
So not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the kick's away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback.
Got him. You lost. Shut up. Fuck ass nigga.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation.
Get the fucking pick!
Now the Raiders gonna go ahead.
Fuck it, man. We're getting the fucking rock. That's what I'm talking about. It's a ball game. I'm gonna score.
13 seconds to play in half number one. Throwing on first down is Carr. Incomplete, and we're down to 8 seconds now.
Already seen him catch a few passes.
Nice.
Certainly seems like getting him the ball out of the passing game, though, is part of their game plan.
It certainly is, because he catches it well, creates a mismatch. You're going to cover him with a linebacker, a corner, a safety. They feel like he can win every battle.
Looking deep for Adams. And this is caught. And he will score. Touchdown, Las Vegas. Devontae Adams. In the final seconds of the first half. And the Raiders have a chance to tie the game here in the final seconds of the half. Extra point by Carlson, up and good. And that is going to tie our game as we approach halftime. Now as they kick it away. Here's Steven Sims on the return.
Oh my god. Fuck. Fine, I got the touchdown.
This is the NFL.
Alright, we gotta start a little ball game. Come on.
Welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number three here.
Fuck up, I'm on my ear.
The second half, one touchdown apiece, 7-7 our score. Here's Sims from his end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. The Steelers
pick. Let's go.
It's a tie football game.
Pick six. Let's go.
Message was at halftime.
Fucking snagged on his head. That was crazy. I've been getting killed by that same ball all game. He finally made the fucking play. He fucking snagged.
And the Raiders are going to take possession of the football. That time defensively looked like they showed quite a bit of pressure, but backed off, and it proved fruitful. They get the pick.
He went through all of his rules.
Dolph, what you think? What you think?
He read blitz. He saw all those people stacked at the line of scrimmage, and then they fooled him by dropping into coverage.
Godlike comebacks.
Fast, but guess what? Too many defenders out there. Exactly as you described, an interception.
They'll stay on the ground with Jacobs. This will be stopped.
Come on, baby.
2 yards shy of the marker.
We got him right where we got him. Make it hurt now, goddammit.
Love creating space for their guys carrying the ball. But when that guy also breaks tackles and creates extra yardage, they almost feel like he's one of them. And
he,
really
he just caught a fucking bomb. I seen it. That's
second
fine.
Two,
that's fine. Hold to a field goal. Down. Oh shit.
How about the safety, Minka Fitzpatrick, swooping in for the sack?
Safety blitz, such a fun play call to witness when it works. And the deep man can get home for a sack. Great timing by him. Interception earlier in this contest. Now a sack. He's definitely campaigning for Player of the Week honors, isn't he?
How many hit sticks can that man take? Honestly.
On third down, here comes Jacobs.
Come on, let's get a fucking stop. Hold the three.
He needed six. He got about five. Fourth down.
So many things going to making a good play on defense. In this situation, just not being blown out of the way was a big start. And then a nice tackle to finish things
off. Why the fuck do the Chiefs still have momentum? That's insane. And you're up by 9, almost 10.
On fourth down.
I think they know something.
And they hit him as he throws, as this one's going to go straight down to the turf. Incomplete. The Raiders try it on fourth down, but to no avail. And this Steeler defense able to come up with a stop. The Pittsburgh offense at the line to start their next drive. Their defense has done the job. Now it's the offense's turn as they've got it first and 10.
Bro, you just had to be one more dude.
A handoff to Harris to begin the drive. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. The opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. Pick it now from near his own goal line. And that one going to come up short. Low throw.
Certainly appeared to take away his first read. And by the time he tried to look elsewhere and find an open target, the coverage was so good.
Right here. Big drive right here.
Facing the prospect of a punt.
Big drive.
They need some cushion. Let's see what they can do on third down. He'll get this to his tight end. That's Pat Fry.
Oh my God. Mahomes is 3 for 10. For 70 yards, and that's it in the game. That is insane.
It's just their first, so two remaining as they burn one here in this third quarter.
Fuck!
Their punter now.
Fuck!
Standing about a yard deep in his own end zone. That's taken on the 25. They'll call that a punt of 59 yards. Tough to do better than that. And the Raiders will take over now, first and 10. The Raider offense set to get this drive started. Now this game, it has obviously been all about the defense on both sides of the football. Which offense is going to break through here? We'll see if they can do it on this drive. First play of the drive there is incomplete.
Well, sometimes an incompletion is the right play. And he showed that he's learned from his earlier interception on that throw. Instead of
this guy's going to see the field goal.
To throw again on second down, Carr. And he'll throw this one away. But I don't think he was out of the pocket. No, here comes the flag. Yeah, he hadn't gotten far enough away from the pocket to throw that football away, and that draws the flag.
Yeah, the old tackle.
71 passing yards is unacceptable.
And then you can go ahead and throw it away.
I've never had this low.
If you're back there in the pocket, you got to make sure of what you're doing.
Now, meanwhile, a pass that should have been intercepted, but it winds up falling incomplete. Here's A.J. Cole now, as he's on a punt for the first time this afternoon.
This bro, deal.
Very good bro. Kick angled for the sidelines. And the punt over the side in the air, and the strike will be inside the 35. Pickett leads the Steelers up here with a fresh set of downs at the 33-yard line. Harris will start the drive out. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. First down yardage on the first play of the drive, give him 14.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? has had the game he expected, but that run there.
This game is far from over. If I hold to a field goal, this game is going down to the wire. That's all I'm gonna say. I need a motherfucking stop right now. That's all I need.
Back to back good plays. Have him on the move on first down. On the give, this is Harris. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four. They run again with Harris.
Bro, I don't. Is that a glitch or something, bro? Like, deadass, I have never seen somebody do that so many times in the game. That's what you're talking about? That catch? That shit is unstoppable, nigga. Bro, I cannot stop it. It's unstoppable. Everybody's getting up and making those catches. So what's going on, bro? Yes, I'm gonna say.
He's got his tight end Freiermuth right side. And he's gonna have another first down as the tackle comes at the right.
But he did it like 10 times this game. The first few ones, I was like, those are good catches. And then after that, I'm like, bro, he's doing this all the time now. Like, what the fuck? I can't stop it.
And that'll be off the mark, too far out in front, and it's incomplete.
The storm windows get a lot tighter near the end zone, don't they? And here's the thing.
Yo, this game is fucking over. So I'm going to need to run it back, though, because we're 1-1.
You come away with nothing.
Especially tough in the middle third.
No, I'm not letting nobody fucking pick my fucking team no more. Fuck. Fuck that shit.
So 7 yards from the first down here as they come up to the line of scrimmage. And he's got it.
I literally have like 70 passing yards.
They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
And that's how you pick up a first down. Not only does he make the catch, but has enough body control to get his feet down inbounds, toe tapping and dragging to make sure he gets it done.
From back at the four, here's second and goal.
You're gonna put that 20 back again, right, Jack? I know you are.
Pickett, he'll look to throw it. This is caught.
You said no. Yeah, we gonna see.
The lead here in the fourth. Extra point put through by Boswell, and it makes the score 14-7.
Bitch, I didn't bet you, nigga. What the fuck you talking about?
And that one will bounce out of the back of the
bro, we did not bet. Why would I bet you when I already have 20 with this nigga with Jack? What the fuck you talking about?
They now trail dead ass after that last touchdown here in the fourth quarter. What a big spot for this
bro offense. Anybody, hold on, Shalom, Jack, anybody?
And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards.
When with who?
And just a few inches left.
Shalom, I don't recall, nigga.
And he's gonna be intercepted for the third time thus far.
Jack bullshitting. Bro, why would I bet you when I have 20 on it already with another nigga? I don't understand. Bro, why would I be funny about $10? I don't give a fuck about $10, nigga. That's what I'm saying.
Trying to go for six, it just wasn't there against that coverage. They were ready to prevent the big play.
Who?
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25.
You're dumb as fuck.
Now Pickett.
You can play me for money, how about that, nigga?
This time and he goes down. Sack back at the 29. Multiple defenders there to drop.
So I'm sending that invite, dude.
Pickett and the Steelers in need of a big
I'm not talking
here.
To you, nigga. I'm not talking to you. I will, because I will say we bet. We never bet, though. But I'll do it this time with you, nigga. All right, then. That's fine. But he was covered quite well, and that was this guy.
Boswell's kick is good, and they will move on by 10, now 17-7. To allow and see to make the road back a lot more difficult.
There's no doubt about that. You know they were praying on the other side right for a miss, because now, as you pointed out, a very difficult road. Down two scores, you don't just need a touchdown. You need a chain of events to go your way. You've got to score, somehow get the ball back, and score again. The odds of that happening, not great in your favor.
You do.
The Raider offense set to get this drive started. So now, Charles, this drive, maybe a touch more important, trying to erase the memory of that interception they had the last time. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Levi Wallace with a pick. And
Shalom, you off?
My God, oh God, this is on a God level. The sun, the sky, you can see the vibe. We ride the high, always on a high level. So open up your eyes, baby. Why these telling me? You can join the journey, you is worthy. Just allow me, no.
Let somebody play me, bro. I'm in the Madden. What's up? Who don't pay up? Who? Oh, boy. Bro. Please show it to me. I'll pay you, bro. I'm not saying you're lying. I'm just saying I don't recall. I'd be locked in. You know what I mean? Jack, send me a fucking invite, dude. I'll be someone trash. I'll be someone I've never been, bro. You're dumb as fuck. You tell me who to be and I'll be him. For a little bit, man. Shalom is sitting well with me. I'm on. bro. Hop out of it, bro. Is it me, bro?
Congratulate the whole team.